Rihanna won 9 Grammys out of 33 nominations. Her most successful year was 2017, when she was nominated for 8 Grammy Awards. Most wins she had in one night was in 2010, when she won 2 awards. She did not have a win in the Big 4 category, and for those who don't know, the general field are 4 awards which are not restricted by genre, basically Best New Artist, Song, Record and Album of the Year, and they are nicknamed Big 4 because they represent the absolute best out of all genres. Mariah Carey won 5 Grammys out of 34 nominations. Her most successful year was 2006, when she was nominated for 8 Grammy Awards and winning 3 awards. That was also the most wins she had in one night. Mariah has one win in the Big 4 category, and that is for Best New Artist of the 1990s. Beyoncé won 24 Grammys out of 70 nominations. Her most successful year was 2010, when she was nominated for 10 Grammy Awards. Most wins in one night she had in 2010, when she won 6 Grammy Awards. Beyoncé has one win in the Big 4 category for the Song of the Year for Single Ladies in 2010. Whitney Houston won 6 Grammys out of 25 nominations. Her most successful year was 1994, when she was nominated for 4 Grammy Awards. Most wins in one night she had in 1994, where she won 3 Grammy Awards. Whitney has 2 wins in the Big 4 category for the Record of the Year for I Will Always Love You and Album of the Year for The Bodyguard in 1994. Adele won 15 Grammys out of 18 nominations. Her most successful year was 2012, when she was nominated for 6 Grammy Awards. Most wins in one night she had in 2012, where she won those 6 Grammy Awards. Adele has 7 wins in the Big 4 category for the Best New Artist in 2009, Song of the Year for Rolling in the Deep in 2012, and Hello in 2017, Record of the Year for those songs, Albums of the Year for 21 and 25 also in 2012 and 2017. Madonna won 7 Grammys out of 28 nominations. Her most successful year was 1999, when she was nominated for 5 Grammy Awards. Most wins in one night she had in that 1999, when she won 3 Grammy Awards. The Queen of Pop never won a Grammy in the Big 4 category. Jesus. Lady Gaga won 11 Grammys out of 27 nominations. Her most successful year was 2011, when she was nominated for 6 Grammy Awards. Most wins in one night she had in that 2011 and 2019, when she won 3 Grammy Awards. Lady Gaga doesn't have wins in the Big 4 categories. Janet Jackson won 5 Grammys out of 27 nominations. Her most successful year was 1990, when she was nominated for 4 Grammy Awards. Janet Jackson did not have multiple award wins in one night. Our dance queen also doesn't have wins in the Big 4 category. Also, check her Grammy wins categories and you will be pissed, I promise. Ariana Grande won 1 Grammy out of 11 nominations. Her most successful year was 2020, when she was nominated for 5 Grammy Awards. Like Janet Jackson, she didn't have multiple wins, because I mean she won 1 Grammy Award, and that was in 2019 for Best Pop Vocal Album Sweetener. Christina Aguilera won 5 Grammys out of 20 nominations. Her most successful year was 2004, when she was nominated for 3 Grammy Awards. Christina did not have multiple award wins in one night. She has one win in the Big 4 category, and that is for Best New Artist in 2000. Celine Dion won 5 Grammys out of 16 nominations. Her most successful years were 1997 and 1999, when she was nominated for 4 Grammy Awards. Most wins in one night she had in 1997 and 1999, where she won 2 Grammy Awards. Celine has 2 wins in the Big 4 category for the Album of the Year in 1997 and the Record of the Year in 1999 for My Heart Will Go On. Britney Spears won 1 Grammy out of 8 nominations. Her most successful years were 2001 and 2003, when she was nominated for 2 Grammy Awards. Like Ariana, she did not have multiple awards win, because she won 1 Grammy Award, and that is in 2005 for Best Dance Recording for Toxic. Taylor Swift won 10 Grammys out of 35 nominations. Her most successful year was 2009, where she was nominated for 8 Grammy Awards. Most wins in one night she had in that 2009, where she won 4 Grammy Awards. Taylor has 2 wins in the Big 4 category for the Album of the Year in 2009 for Fearless, and in 2015 for 1989. Tina Turner won 8 Grammys out of 25 nominations. Her most successful years were 1985 and 1986, where she was nominated for 5 Grammy Awards. Most wins in one night she had in 1985, where she won 4 Grammy Awards. Tina has 2 wins in the Big Four category for the Record of the Year in 1985 for What's Love Got to Do With It, and for the Album of the Year in 2008 for being part of Johnny the Letters. Cher won 1 Grammy out of 7 nominations. Her most successful year was 2000s, when she was nominated for 3 Grammy Awards. Like Britney, she didn't have multiple wins because she won 1 Grammy Award in 2000s, and it is for Best Dance Recording for Believe. Aretha Franklin won 18 Grammys out of 44 nominations. Her most successful years were 1968 and 1973, when she was nominated for 4 Grammy Awards. Most wins in one night she had in 1968 and 1973, where she won 2 Grammy Awards. The Queen of Soul never won a Grammy from the Big Four category. Actually, all of her competitive Grammy Awards are from various R&B and Soul categories. Billie Eilish won 5 Grammys out of 6 nominations. Her most successful year was 2020, where she was nominated for 6 Grammy Awards. Most wins in one night she had in 2020, where she won 5 Grammy Awards. Billie Eilish has 4 wins in the All Big Four categories in 2020. Record of the Year for Bad Guy, Album of the Year for When We All Fall Asleep, Where Do We Go, for Song of the Year for Bad Guy, and for the Best New Artist of 2020. So what do you think about Grammys and who is snubbed and whose work is overrated? Personally, I think that today it's easier to win multiple Grammys for few reasons. Competition is often dull and weak, and that there are more categories in general today than 15, 20, 30 years ago.
If you like this video, be sure to subscribe, follow me on my Instagram account, and support our channel by becoming a patron on Patreon and with a bunch of rewards, help us creating together a great content with your favorite artists. Bye.